Hey YouTubers, this is my do-it-yourself boombox based off a Pelican 1450 hard case. Also has POLK audio DB651, 6.5-inch coaxial speakers, has a 7-to-20-volt DC meter on the front, has a direct 3.5-millimeter stereo connection on top, along with Bluetooth capability too. A couple switches on top, one is for the battery meter and one is for the amp itself. The amp is a Lepai 20 watt amplifier. You can easily find it. It's a T-class. Works very well for this application. Very low distortion. It has volume, bass, and treble controls if you want to go indirect with the bass and treble. And This also has a little DC jack on the side for charging. It uses a smart charger. Since this has a 12-volt sealed lead acid battery rated at 8 amp hours. And on the other side, it has a do-it-yourself custom 1.5-inch flared port right there. Here's the inside. We have the 1.5-inch diameter flared port, has a coupler, it's painted black, it's tuned for this enclosure, which is almost a half cubic foot of volume space, about 3.5 inches. Use some software modeling with these speakers and it'll go down to about 50 hertz. This is the 12-volt, 8-amp-hour battery. Has a basically some brackets on the side that are holding it down, making it very secure. I used a 1/2-inch wide aluminum flat bar that I custom bent, which is securing it right there, bolt on top and bottom, liquid rubber coated. 10 amp fuse. There is the ubiquitous Lepai 20 watt stereo amplifier. Got, of course, volume and tone controls inside there and a power switch. And there are the switches on top, 3.5-millimeter jack on the front, which goes directly into, can't really see it, but goes into the input of the amp itself. Here are the speakers. POLK DB651 coaxials and backside of the voltmeter. Hardest part was cutting into a perfectly good, relatively expensive Pelican 1450 hard case. Pelicans, as you know, they're pretty stout, warranted for life, built very, very well, used in a lot of military applications, gun cases, sensitive instruments, and so forth.
Where are you?
Thanks for watching, guys.